Hi, I'm Amanda Surya from Google Developer Relations team. And in this video, I will show you how you can utilize the YouTube Direct tool to solicit user-generated video, moderate video submissions, and display approved videos on your website. Let's start by going to YouTube Direct's project page, where you can download the latest code and read the Getting Started guide. The guide will walk you through the steps of deploying your own instance of YouTube Direct to Google App Engine, Google's scalable hosting platform. Once you have successfully deployed YouTube Direct to Google App Engine, you can log into the admin interface. The URL is going to be yourappid.appspot.com/admin. Now, let's say that I have this blog about travel to Asia, and I want to solicit videos from my readers around the topic. I will first need to go to the admin panel to create a new assignment. I'll set it to the right category. Set the status as active to enable video submission, and put a description to the assignment. Once the assignment is created, I can get the uploader code for that assignment. Let me copy this code and paste it onto the page where I want the uploader to appear. Click Save, Refresh, and the uploader iframe appears on the page. Now my readers can start submitting their videos in response to my blog posts. And they have two options to do this. They can upload a new video or submit an existing video that they already own. Let me submit a video that I own under my YouTube account. All I need to do is copy and paste the URL. Once videos have been submitted through the uploader, I can go back to YouTube Direct admin panel to moderate the videos. Here's the video that I just submitted. The status is unreviewed. As an admin, I can preview the video and look at the details. And once I'm satisfied, I can approve it. Now that I have an approved video, I can go back to the assignment to get the code to display the approved videos. Let me copy this code and simply paste it onto my page. Refresh, and as you can see, the approved video was automatically added to the playlist. And that completes our overview of YouTube Direct. You can download the code at code.google.com/p/youtube-direct. Thanks for watching.